A volcanic eruption on Spain's Canary Islands is leaving a large trail of destruction behind. Rivers of lava are slowly flowing down a mountain on Gran Canary Island, swallowing up houses and forcing thousands to evacuate. A drone captured this video of the lava reaching a swimming pool, and you can see instantly boiling the water. Scientists say the eruption could last weeks or months.